This is BiteSized.
I love a good pot pie. I love this recipe, and it's super easy to make. Just some frozen vegetables, some cooked chicken, and cream of chicken soup. Mix those ingredients in a bowl and microwave for about 5 minutes. Now let's make our crust. I'm using flattened out Pillsbury biscuits. Add your pie filling to your crust and bake these at 375 for about 20 minutes. Comfort food, reimagined, that you and your family can enjoy together.